I went to college in Indiana, and a friend of mine said that they'd heard about this bluegrass music festival that was occurring in an area called Brown County, Indiana, which was a rural county. And so I hadn't really heard bluegrass music, so I thought, well, let's go try this out. So we went, and it was the most amazing experience. It so happened they had people like Bill Monroe, who was the founder of bluegrass music, and Earl Scruggs and other people very early in their careers performing on a stage, and it was just remarkable seeing them perform. But was even more remarkable were all the people who became participants in the music scene, because they just brought their guitars, their banjos, their mandolin, and they would get together with people they never met in the parking lot or just where the campers were to play music. And I thought it was so nice, because there were the traditional performance things of the stars are on the stage and people listen, but then also this participatory thing was very interesting as well. There's nothing like seeing it in person. You know, you just get a panorama of things that you just can't pick up if you're watching a videotape of something. Sometimes you pick up these smiles between performers. You can tell that somebody just did something that they haven't done before, and the other person who's part of the group noticed it, and they'll smile at it, or they'll, you know, those sort of subtle things that show how people are inspired by one another as performing artists, I find very interesting. Take advantage of every bit of the performing arts as you can. It's a way to be moved emotionally. It's a way of learning different means of expression. And then it's just wonderful to see how talented people are in the performing arts. So I would say, do it all you possibly can.